by Puffman, left wing corner. A big hit thrown by Bowden Ryder as he hammers Visser to the ice in Big's pocket. The Grizzlies get up to center ice, but there's Alessio Luciani in the back check. He strips his man, steps in down the left wing side. Luciani in the left wing corner, starting pass. One touch, they score in front. Welcome back, number 24, Ben Evanish. And it's 1-0 Wolverines, 10:42 to go in the first period. And how good does Ben Evanish feel right now? Just his third shift of the hockey game, third shift of the season. He's got his first goal. And a great setup by Alessio Luciani, and a really good job by Luciani through center ice, as we've seen him do this through the first three games of the year. The diminutive forward of the Wolverines gets underneath the sticks of opposing players and is able to strip them when they're least expecting it. And that turnover at center ice leads to the Wolverines' opening goal from center ice. The late penalty coming here to the Grizzlies. Thompson in, Motley to the net, pass in front, tip just wide by Liam Motley as he was set up beautifully by Tyr Thompson. Luciani, left wing side, here's Keith Blake. He's slammed hard to the ice by Noah Took as he entered the Wolverine zone. Put in deep, Wolverines making a line change as Cody Laskoski, one man in on the forecheck. He hammered his man to the ice. And Cooper goes cross ice to Riley Smith. Smith hammered to the ice by Spencer Ago at the blue line. The Wolverines take the puck and send it down the ice. And then Pickford jumps Spencer Ago. And Spencer Ago gets his gloves off. And he's in a fight with Austin Pickford, trading rights along the far side boards as Ago and Pickford continue to exchange. Fans loving it. Spencer Ago hanging in there. And then finally wrestled for the ice. And Austin Pickford jumping the 17-year-old defenseman of the Whitecourt Wolverines after Spencer Ago caught Riley Smith with his head down. Austin took, and he'll head off on a line change. And now a steal, and Leslie's a one at center ice. He takes a pass, and he's in free. Jaden Leslie, breakaway, backhand. He scores! Jaden Leslie's first of the year, and the Wolverines back in front by a score of 2-1. On. He's in front of the net. Now he's going to jump in behind the net and help out. Walk in front. Rob Brown saved by Henderson as he stones Ben Evanish with a delayed penalty coming. I think it's going to the Grizzlies as it looked like a play out of hold of Ben Evanish in the circle. That one's off the skate wide. But Foster back to the blue line. Caden Benson winds, fires, tapped in front, and a glove saved by Henderson. Couldn't squeeze it. Rebounds, turns it over. Benson in front. Luciani turns it, fires, save. Henderson, rebound, Ralph Brown. Henderson's got that too. Left wing circle. Benson, sharp angle shot, put it off the outside of the post. Out the other way, shooting and scoring. It's Ben Evanish, his second of the night, and that could be the dagger. 3-1 Wolverines, 1:43 to go, third period. And what a great shift by that line, scoring chance after scoring chance, and finally Ben Evanish, he puts on his second of the night, and he makes it a 3-1 Wolverine lead. And now, man, starting to head for the exits here in this game.